you were part of this conclave? What were the discussions on the table?
It was an evaluation of the resolutions of the major national dialogue, which took place 2 years ago. And we looked at some of the things that we had recommended from the dialogue that should be done. And we also looked at what had succeeded, what had not succeeded, and what had to still be done as a way forward so that peace can return to the two regions, the Northwest and the Southwest.
Where do we go from here?
I think, for one thing, it is becoming clearer and clearer that the recommendations are being implemented. But again, we are saying that now that they have put in place regional councils, they have put in place regional organizations, that we are also talking on some major aspects of development, like the road issues that have to be tackled, and we recommended that those things will help to pacify the population. So especially we're talking about the Baba-Jubamenda road and the roads to various other places that have to be developed so as to pacify the population. So those are some of the aspects we looked at and saw where we're failing and where we're not failing.
Monseigneur, il y a eu des tensions dans les régions du Nord-Ouest avec ces attaques qu'on a eues dans les rangs de l'armée. Certains disent qu'il faut un nouveau dialogue. Est-ce que vous êtes pour cet avis?